Light on, set, racing. And beginning pretty well in the middle of the line, Cello Bracti. He's our Woody wideouts looking to go forward. And Cannon Diablo, the inside, pushing up. Quantum Dot's handy. Hareb's Time just sits off from back in fifth spot, but a little bit deep. New Swanstein back second last, the inside, and Cracker Jack the last one. So finding their order, and He's Our Woody takes control, the favourite, and moves away two in front, passing the 900-metre mark over Cannon Diablo. So the favourite's 1-2. Getting to third was Quantum Dot in the centre, but there's plenty there to keep him company. Going up along the inside, New Swanstein, Cello Bracti's three wide, and Hareb's Time must be four wide off the back there for Viger, and Cracker Jack last. So inside the six, and He's Our Woody makes play. Two in front of Cannon Diablo, who's moving out after it now. New Swanstein the inside. Hareb's Time's never been on the track. Quantum Dot, Cello Bracti, it's inside, and a gap in the field then to Cracker Jack. But at the point of the turn, and He's Our Woody straightens up, still two in front of Cannon Diablo, who's still got a bit of work to do. New Swanstein getting out into the clear and starts to run on, and then Quantum Dot and Hareb's Time, but He's Our Woody down to the 150, the leader. He's defying him. Cannon Diablo trying to get there with New Swanstein late on the scene. It's He's Our Woody. He's out of petrol. New Swanstein comes at it with Cannon Diablo. New Swanstein, I'd reckon, will get it. Yeah! New Swanstein right on the line, beat Cannon Diablo. They claimed He's Our Woody. A gap in the field then to Crackerjack, who closed off well. Hareb's Time well back from Quantum Dot, and Cello Bracti, the last one, home in a ding-dong go in the second.